thank God it's Friday.
Friday.
Thank God it's
Friday.
Ladies, what you think about all the time will be quick, quick, turn, step. So let me go over the gentleman's part. One more time. Six, seven, eight. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. Good. Do that again, gentlemen. So it's at ease. You can put in 7,
right,
left. Left, right. Put in, side. Now, gentlemen, your left foot will come into your right foot. Let's do that again. So when I go, I just bring my left foot right in, gentlemen, at that point. 6, 7, 8. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. Now, when I say at ease, gentlemen, there are two actions, two weight transfers going on when I'm doing that. Okay, as you notice, when I overdo it, I don't want it to be done like this, but I want you to realize there are two weight transfers. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. At ease. That was well overdone. It will eventually look very smooth. At ease, 7, 11. Left, right, 7, 11. Left, right, 7, 11. Good. Give Cameron a hand, please. Let's go again, gentlemen. 6, 7, 8. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. Good. Now, ladies, what do you do? 7, 8. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. Rotate. Good. Five, six, 7, 8. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. At ease, 7, 11. Rotate. Good. Rudy, can we have a little music? Hey, demonstrate that one more time. So So we're on the third set. So the same way, we're all going to be like a perfect formation team for Dancing with the Stars. 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick. 2, 3. Send her out. 2, 3. Quick, quick. Pressure, turn. Quick, quick. Okay? Take the partnership and let's go do this together. From the top. From the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick. 2, 3. Quick, quick. Send her out. Quick, quick. Pressure, turn. Quick, quick. Check to make sure you have the same partner, gentlemen. Good. Rotate. Quick. 2, 3. Quick, quick. Out she goes. Quick, quick. Pressure, turn. Quick, quick. Rotate. Five, six, seven, eight, quick, quick, 2, 3, send her out, 2, 3, quick, quick, pressure, turn, quick, quick, nice, place the arm out, place it on her hip, quick, quick, 2, 3, quick, quick, or she can place it high in the air, quick, quick, 2, 3, quick, quick, 2, 3, quick, quick, okay, both are acceptable. Now what's happening on that, number one, gentlemen, I'm giving the lady a little pull. I'm loading the lady, okay? So that she wants to do the next pattern. I'm not telling her verbally what to do. I'm letting her body load. So you see, her hand goes out. Once it goes out, it wants to come together. So that's the idea. So ladies, line up with Karen. Just throw me like that, and we do one turn. I'm doing the lazy part also. 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick. Turn, step, quick, quick. 7, 8, quick, quick. 2, 3, quick, quick. Center around, quick, quick. Pressure, turn, quick, quick. Turn, step, quick, quick. Good. Rotate. High five, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick. 2, 3, quick, quick, send her out, quick, quick, pressure, turn, quick, quick, turn, step, quick, quick, rotate, good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, quick, quick, 2, 3, quick, quick, 2, 3, quick, quick, pressure, step, quick, quick, turn, step, quick, quick, rotate, good. Everyone out there, get a nice turn, pressure, turn for the lady, lady does a full turn, you a step left, send her out, gentlemen. And then on this one, arms over, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. But what I did was, the basic first part is what drives the dance. And then change my rhythm. If you don't get the ending, that's okay. We're back in next week. The goal is you always want to push it a little more. Okay? Just not going for steps. It's making the lady smile at the end of the step. Okay? That means you did it right, not smiling, that you're not dancing with her. Okay. So, now the last thing, you have the basic. I'm just going to start with the second half now. Send her out. I moved her here. I did one turn. Now, I want you from here, gentlemen, going to start from here. Gonna be quick, quick, shake and hold, quick, quick, walk towards her around, run, run, swoop over the head, quick, quick. Okay. I'm gonna teach you, you see how I teach you little bite-sized bites, okay? And we'll be doing it next weekend. Rudy puts everything up on the web, right? Yeah, so you can review, you know, like little paparazzi check Aaron's out there tonight. Okay.